Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady? That's the Hellcat saw Combs swing!
Shady!
Bastard piece of shit! I told you you'd see me again. Yeah.
okay?
Yeah. He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah. I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, girl. Yeah. You all right, girl? Okay, then. Easy now. Sorry, girl. There, girl. Hey, have this. Okay, then.
Well, that's exactly what I've been looking for. Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. All right, girl.